Chillicothe police there have arrested this man, 46-year-old Cameron Cruz, for a murder. Police say Cruz shot and killed 30-year-old Joseph Pollock Wednesday afternoon on East 4th Street. He's charged with murder in the case, but police say he could face other possible charges.